I will tell you how to download freely available elevation data for a given area. So first of all, you need to register to this Earthdata website and then find the data in you. Extract the region in QGIS, and then in the Earthdata you should select the data type and select the extent. So in my case, I have already registered, so I don't need, and I just log in. So we need to change the URL of this website. Actually, write few things here. Finally, I change this URS to search, and then we remove this profile, and then we get this search. So there are various data available in this website. So first of all, we will find the extent of the feature we want to download the data. So let us choose the data first. So my data is inside sample.jpkg, and there is one layer called district view. So I display this district view inside the QGIS, and I select one of the features. So you can select anywhere on the in the world, and in my case I am Nepal, district boundary. So this is the district called Sindhupalchok, and I export this selected feature to a new GeoPackage file. Inside this video I am creating, I will create this. I have kept all the data inside this folder. Now I shall write the name of new GeoPackage file which I will be using. So in this case, layer name is the boundary of the district. So I write the name of the district here. So the CRS should be 4326. Okay. Now I have this district created here. Now we need to find the extent of this data. So from the search processing toolbox, we find the extent. So just you write the extent and you will find a tool called extract layer. Actually, it is select layer extent. So we create a new layer inside the same geo package. We need to save it to shape file because data needs a shape file. So we create a new file named Sindhu extent. You can write any name, and you should remember that it is not GeoPackage but it is ESRI shape file. Otherwise we can KML also. So now we can see that our extent is created, so you can check whether it is okay or not. So you can say it is see the exact list surrounding this district. So now we need to find shape file. So it consists of four files with different extensions but same name. So we zip these four into one zip file. So we need to use some software. I always use 7-zip, and easy because it gives you right click option and add to video.zip. So this zip file will be used in the Earthdata website. So now we open the Earthdata, and first of all we search Aster DEM. So now Aster DEM is selected. So see that Aster DEM digital model has 22,000 granules. We don't need all the granules, so select the area. So to select the area, we choose this tool. So we choose the file. We can choose polygon, point, and circle also, but this time we are going to choose zip to save file. So first option is save file zip, KML, GeoJSON, and GeoRSS. So we need to browse to the file where we created the zip file. So it consists of SHP, DBF, file at least, but we have one more called PRJ, which is CRS, which contains the information about CRS. So this zip file is selected, and now we can see that the area is selected there. Internet speed. So now we select the Aster digital elevation, and we can see that we have now only four data in the region of the selected. I will download all these data. So you can see that the extent of my region is overlapping four DEMs. So it depends upon the area of your region which DEMs are needed. So download all these four. I will download. Now we can see the list of data to be downloaded, and if it is not redirecting after some time, then you need to click direct to application. So it is not directing, so I click the redirect. So now it is and we can see the list of data to be downloaded. Because of internet connection, maybe it is taking a little bit of time, but now we can see the link to the data. So it is 136 MB, and on the right side we can see the area where, for which we need the data. And now when we click the download data, we'll get the list of data. So we save this list as text file, and I only need DEM files. So I click one DEM file, and I will paste it into the browser address, and the data is now downloaded. In the same way, I already saved this text file, so next one I select. And then copy to the browser. So this is selected and copied. So now it is being pasted. And in this way, I downloaded all the DEM file, not anywhere. So you can search what is the meaning of it.